because women go into the negotiating table with a different posture than men oftentimes. And I think that when we go in with an objective, a specific goal to get things done, I think that just that's just the nature of who we are as women. You know, what's the task? Let's get it done. Where sometimes men have competing egos, they have their political power structures, or their political feelings may get hurt. Where women, when it's time to get the job done, we do it. And I think that comes from the natural instinct of potentially parenting, where, you know, you have to, it's the natural instinct to get things done, to protect your children. Well, you know, when women come into their a legislative environment, I think we see things that we need to get past the pettiness and just get the job done and focus in on that and zero in on that.